degrees with showers likely. Todd?
All right. Well, thanks so much, Maria. Let's talk a little bit about Tropical Storm Shari. At this point, we're talking about, again, still a minimal tropical storm, 40-mile-per-hour winds. So that part, at least for most folks in Bermuda, isn't that wild of a stat. Though we are talking about a tropical storm nonetheless. With the, as well as the rainfall making its way into the area, I think my microphone's breaking up a little bit for Chin. At least in the system itself, it has been moving towards the northwest at about 9 miles per hour. The last frame there, you kind of see it shift a little bit up. It might be a little bit of a wobble, but at this point, we could actually start already getting some of the new levels.
City Saturday looking great, 59 degrees for that last dash to the store to pick up some extra candy. So by Sunday, when all the trick-or-treaters are around, looking dry, mostly sunny, 59 degrees. But keep in mind, if you got a few neighborhood Halloween parades, it's going to be chilly on Sunday morning, low temperatures down into the 30s. And then for Atlanta, picture perfect, can't beat it, right? Saturday, 73 degrees, some neighborhoods doing some trick-or-treating on Saturday. And then on Sunday for Halloween, 77 degrees. We'll see morning low temperatures into the 50s. So again, a little bit on the cool side, extra layer under the costumes, not a bad idea.
Huh? All right, very cool. Thanks so much, Maria. You know, after the break, we'll take a look at some of the weather stories making news headlines today, including this tornado caught on tape by security camera in Chattanooga, Tennessee. We'll share the video and looking ahead. Let's talk about that space shuttle launch that is coming up. That has been rescheduled, but it is still expected to come up. And also scenes like this. We'll talk about it.
Just minutes. Now it's quicker and easier for you to start your business. Protect your sont en train de passer en direct à la à USPN.
And we continue to follow developing news out of Boulder, Colorado. Crews are working to contain a 10-acre fire.